There's a McGill spinal stabilization exercise bridge, level 3, single leg bridge. So neutral position with the knees bent of the spine, lift up so your thighs and spine are in alignment, and then lift one leg up, maintaining thigh parallel with the opposite thigh and making sure that your pelvis stays up and doesn't drop down. Hold for 8 seconds, drop down, rest, and then repeat with the opposite leg. And you're aiming to do 8 8-second alternate holds.